there are so many things that are so much better, like silly or sexy or dangerous or brief. And every one of those things is in you all the time if you just have the guts to look for them.
That's enough.
I thought I was allowed to defend myself.
You're not allowed to lie.
I'm not lying. You see those faces up there? They're no different than you are. They just happen to see something inside themselves.
I said that's enough.
Here, I'll show you. Dad?
Yeah, but...
It's okay, Dad. Just listen for a sec. I know you miss her. I mean, you told me you did. But maybe it's not just the cooking or the cleaning that you miss. Maybe it's something else. Maybe you can't even describe it. Maybe you only know it when it's gone. Maybe it's like there's a whole piece of you that's missing too. Doesn't she look pretty like that? Doesn't she look just as beautiful as the first time you met her? Do you really want her back the way she was? Doesn't she look wonderful? You wish you could tell her that.
You're out of order.
Why am I out of order?
Because I'm not going to let you turn this courtroom into a circus.
Well, I don't think it's a circus, and I don't think they do either.
This behavior must stop at once.
But see? That's just the point. It can't stop at once because it's in you, and you can't stop something that's inside you.
It is not inside me.
Oh, sure it is.
No, it is not.
What do you want to do to me right now? Come on. Everyone is turning colors. Kids are making out in the street. No one is getting their dinner. Hell, you could have a flood any minute. Pretty soon, the women could be going off to work while the men stayed at home and cooked.
That is not going to happen.
But it could happen!
No! It could not!
Bud.
Look at this.
An image.
Oh, shut up.
Bud.